This painting is the first in a series titled Tomorrowland. The name is borrowed from the science fiction themed area of Disneyland, which was in turn inspired by the 1939 New York World's Fair Pavilion, The World of Tomorrow. The World of Tomorrow and the Disney attraction that followed were about hope and faith in our ability to better our world and our day-to-day lives with technology. In 1939, we were on the cusp of the atomic age, and in only 30 years we would put a man on the moon. There was simply a belief in the endeavors of man. Progress was something to be marveled at, and the memory of pre-industry was so close at hand that everything seemed miraculous. Now we take the amazing gifts of science and technology for granted, and any faith in progress is lost in a time where it takes 87 days to cap an oil leak that spewed over 4 million barrels of oil into the Gulf of Mexico. Each painting in this series will have a shadow projected over the landscape. The shadows will be of things that at one point were symbols of what I would call aspirational technology. The shadow paired with Greenpoint, while resembling any satellite dish, is actually the Parkes Radio Telescope in New South Wales, where the historic Apollo 11 television broadcast was first received from space. Radio telescopes also symbolize SETI, the search for extraterrestrial intelligence in all of its forms. SETI research has always been a forward-thinking endeavor, and the people involved understand that results are not guaranteed in their lifetime. The monumental achievements of science and NASA in the 60s and 70s, along with the optimism of science fiction of the period, promised that the absurdity and tragedy which the locations featured in Tomorrowland represent would be an impossibility in 2010. Tomorrowland is not simply a lament for a future which should have been, but is also about faith in what still could be.
is the best tool ever devised for understanding how the world works.
Science is a very human form of knowledge. We are always at the brink of the known.
Science is a collaborative enterprise spanning the generations. We remember those who prepared the way, seeing through them also.
If you're scientifically literate, the world looks very different to you, and that understanding empowers you.
There's real poetry in the real world. Science is the poetry of reality.
We can do science, and with it, we can improve our lives.
There's real poetry in the real world. Science is the poetry of reality.
The story of humans is a story of ideas that shine light into dark corners.